was happy.
My brother, I feel so ready. I feel like we are gonna be like the tightest team out there.
Ready?
Get the best waves, do the best maneuvers, ride everything.
Best of this day, it is time to start the music.
Definitely get just as hurt and just as pounded as those mega days.
Welcome back to No Contest, Stabbin' Red Bull's look into the food, culture, and local customs of surfing's richest international surf communities.
We're here in Hawaii. Surfers are starting to come into town. The first swell of the winter just arrived last night, and it's pretty massive.
Drop it.
for airs?
This wave sucks for airs, though. Look at it, it's going out to sea.
Yeah.
This wind would be great if the wave was good for airs.
Okay.
The fact it's gonna be a big swell with big interval changes everything. You know, if it's small, I was going, well, Felipe's probably gonna smoke him because he's just untouchable in these 2 foot rates. But now that there's gonna obviously be errors, but it could turn into that bigger face carve game.
Hey Grom, shut up!
That's Caroline, my little sister.
New number one in the world.
Youngest surfer to qualify in a rookie year.
Caroline Marks is the future of women's surfing.
You're number one in the world.
You're tube drunk, you're barrel drunk. Like you're just like, when you're like the barrel drunkest you can be, you're like claiming waves and like yelling and doing weird shit that looks terrible, but like you're barrel drunk, so it doesn't even matter.